Hello, everybody. Thanks for joining me. This is Teddy. And today we're going to be making some snowman ornaments out of water bottle caps. Now, I've got enough stuff here to make nine of them. But all we're going to do, okay, this is batting. I just cut these in little squares and let's see, it is. They're like 3 by 3 squares for this. I've got my hot glue gun over here, and I'm just gonna take the bottle cap, the flat side down, and we're just gonna take all of this and stuff it inside, okay? And then we're gonna lift up that last piece and we're gonna just squirt in some glue. And I'm gonna use this cotton ball so I don't burn my fingers. And we're just gonna let that set in there. Okay. And then we're gonna take a second one. And we're gonna just do the same thing. Just before we put that last corner in, squirt in some glue. Put in this last corner. Okay. Now this one, I can take out the cotton ball. Leave a little bit in there. Just tear a little piece. Put a little piece. Okay, now I'm gonna just glue these together here. So we've got those pieces. Let those dry. Now this is what I'm going to use for the hat. And this is a little larger because we're going to put two bottle caps together. This is about 4 by 4, this one. So now what we're going to do here is we're going to take two bottle caps and stack them one on top of the other, like so. And we're basically going to do the same thing here, piece being careful to try to keep those from tilting from one side or the other, which is a little tricky. You know, and this actually might be a little too small. I might have cut these squares a little smaller than I should have. Let's see if we can make it work. Alright, this is where we're going to put the glue in. The squares could have been a little bit larger, but I think I'm going to make it work. We're going to press this fabric in. Try to be careful. This glue is very hot. Going to get another bit of cotton here. Alright, now for the bottom of the hat, I've got these felt pieces here. That's just a little small. I want a little bit larger piece. Let's get this red. I'm going to cut a circle. Okay, so I've got a circle. This is my hat. Okay, so what I'm going to do here, I'm just going to put a little glue around these edges. And stick that there. And now I'm going to take this and glue it to the top of the head. Okay. I'm new at this filming stuff, so I'm trying to keep this in the camera so you can see it. All right, now, I'm gonna cut some sticks over here that I'm gonna use for the arms. Now, these are a little big. These are tiny snowmen, so I'm gonna cut these down. And we'll use that for one arm. Stick it under here. And then we'll get another stick. Let's see. This will work. Thank you. Okay, so let's finish up our snowman. We're gonna put a little scarf on him. Just a little strip of felt here. So now I'm just going to put, I'm going to actually try this paint marker to draw and eyes. And mouth. Some buttons. Okay. And I have this, I'm going to try this orange first, and if this doesn't work, I have a red. This is just an orange highlighter. Yeah, just as I suspected, it's not really working very well, so I'm gonna use this red. I'm just gonna kind of draw a little carrot nose and then the last step that I have is to just sew on a little hanger. So I'm gonna grab that really quick and I'll be right back. Okay, so I guess we're ready for the finishing touch here. I'm gonna try this. I'm hoping this will work. And I'm just gonna put it through the top. Oh, hey, yay, it works. Okay. So just take this. And there we go. We've got our snowman ornament. Now what you could do here, I just used the marker, but you could actually use, you can glue on black beads, and you could get a little cinnamon stick for the nose, or, you know, you can get creative, but this works. You know, you can put some other little personal touches if you'd like, a little button on the scarf, or, you know, but yeah. Cute, huh? Super cute. Bottle caps. So, and here are my other ones that are all set up and ready to go. I'm going to make a total of 9 of these little snowmen. And then I'll show you what else we can do with bottle caps. I've got a few other projects that I'm working on as well. For another video. Thanks for tuning in. Remember, please subscribe. I've got lots of awesome crafty videos. Thank you.